It's unacceptable. And stop acting like a bunch of buffoons.